Hi boys and girls, how are you doing today? I hope you're well. Welcome to our creative activity lesson, and today you're going to be having more fun. And before that, I have some colors here. I would love for you to tell me which colors are they. Which color is this? Blue. This one? Green. This one? Red. Yellow. You're going to sing their color song. You're starting with this. Which color is this? Blue is the best color I have ever seen. Blue is the best color I have ever seen. Oh, oh, it is the best. Oh, oh, it is the best color. Blue. To this one. Green is the best color I have ever seen. Green is the best color I have ever seen. Oh, oh, it is the best. Oh, oh, it is the best. To the next color. Which color is this? Yellow. These are circle and its color, yellow. Yellow is the best color I have ever seen. Yellow is the best color I have ever seen. Oh, oh, it is the best. Oh, oh, it is the best. Good. To the last. Red is the best color I have ever seen. Red is the best color I have ever seen. Oh, oh, it is the best. Oh, oh, it is the best. Good. Today we are going to have fun with some of the colors that I have here. Now, the first color I have here, which color is this? It's yellow. It's a yellow paint. What is this color? Orange. And color? Green. What I've done is I've mixed my paint with glue and water, and then I place them on the plates. And today, you're going to be using this. Do you remember the plants that you learned? Yes, this is a this comes from a maize plant, and when you've already removed the maize, it remains, it's called a cob. Everybody say maize cob. So teacher Mary visited the market to go and get this. So what you're going to do for today, I also have newspaper with me. You're going to put them, let me show you. Let me put them here so that you can get space. Because you're using paint, I don't want us to dirtify the house using the paint. What I'll do, I'll place them there. I have also another one. This is where I'll place my paper. So here I have my worksheet with me of the maize cob that I'm going to be using this, because this one is for you. Me, I'm going to use this. This is my worksheet. I'm going to dip this one in the yellow, this one in the orange, sorry, and this one in the green one. You can even have two of each. And what you're going to do is, we are going to do like this. And you're going to remove all the excess, then we print like this. Make sure you remember to squeeze out. Good. After that, I go to the orange, I squeeze out. I go to the next color, color green. I squeeze out. You can use different colors. You can even put different patterns of what you would love. Now I'm using color. Can you see? Make sure you squeeze out all the paint.
Okay,
can do it as many times as possible, but remember to take care. You can create different patterns at home of what you would love to come out. Good. Now going back to yellow. I get the green. Get the orange. Remember to remove the excess so that it doesn't identify the paper. I'm going back to color yellow. Remember, I've mixed my paint with some glue so that it can be able to stick. Oh, sorry, I put it in the wrong bucket. Let's use this. So, me, I'm done with my maize cob printing. What I'll do, let me lift the paper. Can you be able to see different patterns? Even you at home, you're going to do that with the paint. And then remember to tidy up, wash your hands, and remember to squeeze out the excess paint, and then you're going to let it dry outside. Me, I'm going to take my maize cob printing outside so that it can dry, and then I'll show you how it looks. But make sure you tidy up the place. Like these newspapers, I'm going to put them outside. The paint, make sure you return them nicely, keep them safely, and remember to wash your hands. I will not dip my hands in my mouth. Is that okay? Even you don't do that. And remember to put these ones nicely so that maybe you can use them the next time you want them. Is that okay? So till next time, continue having fun and send me your maize cob printing.